What's up guys, this is Mike again, and today we're playing Yasuo mid on the PBE server right now using this awesome Cyber Ops Yasuo skin. This is my 7th take right now, and I'm super duper tired. I'm stressing out trying to get a gameplay for you guys, and I know you guys say just upload anything, but I don't know, I just want a really, really good game with Yasuo. I think I had one good game where we were 30 minutes in, and then, I don't know, top got fed because, you know, top was feeding, and then, I don't know, I didn't want to record that, so, you know, I was kind of sad. But yeah, 7th take, I record 5 yesterday and it didn't go well too well, and then I record 2-1 today, and this is my second one. The first one I recorded didn't go too well as well. They had an AFK, so that sucks. But I was feeding, so I'm like, oh man, I'm not gonna upload this. Alright, I just want to give a quick shout out to my friend Steven. He gave me this PBE account. He actually signed up and got the account, and then he made the name just one video, so that's awesome. He let me, you know, have it, or, you know, borrow it when I, you know, want to record a gameplay. So I just want to give him a quick shout out right there. Wait, where's my mid laner? What the frick? Don't tell me they're freaking AFK. This better not be an AFK lane. I'm gonna be so sad. Zed jungle? What? So I'm gonna mention the teams real quick while he farms. We got Vayne AD carry with that awesome new splash art right there. And I think Shyvana's getting a new splash art as well. So it looks, both of them look amazing. We got Yasuo mid. Teemo top. Wukong jungle with TP and somebody. That's awesome. I'm just gonna freeze lane, I guess. And talk. We got Wukong jungle and Zari support. Alright, he has red buff on him. I don't really want to get too aggressive. Alright, mention their team real quick. They got Zed jungle, Twitch AD carry, Lulu support, Swain top, and Vel'Koz AFK. So that sucks, what the frick. So looks like I'm up against the Zed over here. Oh, that hurts. So nice, I got a Q and auto off of him, that's really nice. And he's dead. Nice. I kind of messed that up a little bit. I thought I can just Q and, you know, auto one more time, but that still go as planned, so that's nice. Sucks that they're Vel'Koz AFK. I just want to get a gameplay out for you guys. I don't care if this is an AFK match or something. Holy crud. 7 times talking to the mic, and I'm just dead out. I have no more energy, so I think this is my last gameplay. Alright, hopefully I don't get interrupted though. That sucks so much. Let's run out. Ooh, my red actually hurts if I do Q. Like, if I Q, it actually procs the hell. That's sick. Oh, I'm sorry if you guys hear that noise over there. Alright, I didn't go out as planned. Fail. Alright, let's just go back now, I guess. Wow, that kind of sucks for Zed, because he was going jungle, then he started with a machete in 4, or 4. And now he has to go mid and cover, or, you know, go mid and, you know, with that build. So I'm going to go with a static shiv. Actually, I came in 40 yet, so I'm going for average blade. Let's go for dagger. Nope, never mind. I lied. Let's go for that. 1 health potion, let's head to lane. So yeah guys, you guys helped me reach 100 likes on my Leona jungle video, and I said if I reach 100 likes I'll be doing Q&A video. Regardless, even if I didn't hit 100 likes, I'll still be doing the Q&A video. So today I'll be accepting questions from you guys, so I prefer if you guys leave one comment and 1 to 2 questions only, please. I don't really want like so many questions I have to answer. So one comment, one or two questions as well. And no discussing questions, please. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. I might just leave a gameplay in the background and then just do that. Nope, didn't get him. So since they don't have a jungler, it looks like Wukong is just invading. That sucks, man. Oh, looks like he's back. Sweet. But he's really behind, though. Oh man, I missed it. What the heck? Oh man, I'm not gonna let him farm this. He still missed. I think my wind wall doesn't even block his ulti, so that's gonna suck so much. I think I tried that yesterday. I faced like two Vel'Koz already. Holy crap, that hurts. Really can't do much here. Alright, Zed might actually camp me, so I gotta be careful. I'm just gonna ward up. I can just freeze it, so, you know, if he goes up, I can just, you know, harass him. So let's freeze the lane in the middle. So if he does come up, I'm just gonna poke him out. Can't really come up and just farm, because I'll just, like, poke him with my Q. Oh man, the pokes are real. Ouch! Holy crap, he hurts. Oh, he started with that? What the heck? That's the weirdest start I've ever seen in my life. Nice kill. He picked him off in the jungle. Yeah, he's spamming so much, he's probably gonna get soon. There we go. I might just have to go back, or I'll just pop him into the health potion. I'm on my way to help him out real quick. Oh, he might die here. W. No. I got you. You don't want it? I guess I can have it. Thank you. And I'll get the timing for Wukong again. There you go. Hope he's okay. I think he's gonna be fine. Yep, he's good. Alright, let's head back to mid. One of you guys said my microphone sounds really, really clear. And I don't know, to be honest, I thought at first it's not that clear, but I don't know. I listened to myself a couple times. And I'm like, nope, this does not sound clear, but I don't know, to you guys, I think it does. So that's awesome. So I don't know what mic I should get if this one breaks. Maybe I'll just get the same one, I'm not too sure. I don't want to play too aggressive. Actually, no. Since he is level 4, I should be playing aggressive. Denying some CS off of him. Get that Q off of him as well. Alright, don't know where Zed's at, so I'm just going to look around. Get that Q off of him, nice. I probably should have went in, but it's alright. I'll probably go in once I get another Q stack, and it looks like Zed is around here. I gotta be careful. There we go. I thought he was gonna flash out or something. I'm out of here. He's gonna try to deny me from getting that canyon. Not gonna happen. Still gonna get it. Alright, let's just go back now. I don't want to get too greedy, because I know he can kill me if he does ulti me. Alright, let's go back. I kind of feel bad for the AFK though, but I don't know why he started this for. He should have started Thorn's Ring and 2 health potion. And since he did AFK, he could have bought a couple of pots as well. Alright, let's get Static Shiv, Shoes, 2 health potion, and a Pink Ward. Since I do have map control, I'm going to be tossing a Pink Ward around this brush over here. You know, if you have map control and you know your jungler is fine, he's ganking a lot of lanes, you should get pink wards. It helps the team out a lot, and it helps you as well in case you get ganked or not. Looks like team was doing bad at top right now. 39 CS to 36. Actually, he's doing pretty good, but I don't know, he's just getting wrecked 0-2 right now. I can probably kill him here. There we go. He did flash too, so I didn't get the kill there. Looks like... Can I get that? Nope. Looks like Wukong tried to gank right there. We tried to help. Bot or top? I'm good. Oh, burn 2 flashes right there. That's really good. I'll take that any day. Let's see if we can dive him though. Pop a health potion here. Alright, let's just run over here and drop the pink ward. Drop a ward there. Pink there. And we should have control around there, so that's good. Alright, I'm probably just gonna roam soon since I am ahead. And since my lane is pretty push, I'm gonna go run to the race over here. And since Wukong went back as well, might as well. I said since a lot. Awesome. Let's run back to mid, since the wave's gonna be, I mean, waves are gonna go to the middle again. Ooh, I thought my tornado was up. Never mind. Gonna try to get him with this Q. Nope, not gonna get him. But he's gonna miss a couple minions, so that's good. Looks like, yeah, they're all top over there. Nope. Just gonna poke him out. I can probably kill him here. Never mind. I have to dive this guy. Just gonna poke him with my Q. Nice, really good. I just need two more. Actually, I can kill him here. Nice. Oh wait, they're fighting over there. I didn't see that. There you go, he's dead. Really nice right there. Good job, Wukong. Game is actually the first time I'm doing good at. Shove that real quick, and let's go back. Another wave is coming. Alright, I have to go back. I'm being way too greedy right now. Alright, let's go back. Double buffs, 113 CS, not bad in 13 minute, it's really good. Vayne's actually doing pretty good at bottom as well, and her Twitch. Alright, I'm really, really fed right now. Like right now, I'm joking. Alright, let's just keep pushing, I guess. Let's take his jungle. Woo, you can have that. Have it, bro. Ooh, the math is real. The calculations. I can actually solo dragon for us. We really need it. I don't know why we didn't get it yet. I also rely on the jungler to call a dragon, but I guess he's pretty new or something. Let's go back. Ah, he does have blue. I'm gonna go next. Actually, never mind. Just gonna let him have it. There's Swain roaming around. No Mia's called. It's alright. Let's get 2 health potion. Let's put it at 2. Let's put this over there. There we go. So Zed bottom, Zed bot. Also, I just want to talk about the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. I was nominated by 1D Thunder, and I don't know, I had to wake up early to do it, and it was quite embarrassing if I did it in the morning, because I live in an apartment, so I couldn't really go out. And I'm just stomping on this Vel'Koz. So yeah, if you guys didn't do the Ice Bucket Challenge, I suggest that you should, or you should wait till your friends nominate you, then you should do it. A lot of league channels are doing it, and you know, somebody said that, oh, your voice doesn't match your body, or something like that, and you know, I read a lot of comments where a lot of YouTubers are doing the ALS challenge, and people said that they're like, oh, your voice doesn't match your body. See if we can pick anyone off, or just roll them down. I can just go bottom. Free kills for days. I don't really need a third Q, but I'll just do it in case. Jeez, finally, a good game, guys. 7th take. And I was about to stress out. Yesterday I was stressing out like crazy. Holy crud. Who stresses out making videos? And some of you guys probably think, oh, it's so easy to make videos. You just commentate over it and you just do good. I'm joking. But you know, it looks harder than you think. You basically have to play well so that, you know, you teach the people that want to, you know, learn. And you know, you don't want to really want a team that's feeding. Usually I always upload that, but you know, I try not to. But you know, if I'm if I really want to get a gameplay out, I have no choice to, you know, upload that. And I'm just stomping right now. I hope you guys enjoy stomps. I'm just racking right now. 170. Oh, fail. Oh, this guy hurts. Wow, he's just spamming everything right now. I'm not gonna go in, I'm gonna get freaking baited by Swain. I don't really wanna get shut down. Throw down my shield to help out. I think that, does it block? I'm not too sure. She didn't stand beside my shield, so. Don't really know. Looks like she might die, she has to be careful. Let's go take their blue and run back. You're just stealing this guy's buff. Yeah, let's take this guy as well. Oh, I didn't reach him. Damn, my bad, Timo. I didn't really go back yet, so. Oh, that was a fail. I should have stayed. I think I put the wall like beside me or something. So I think I didn't block anything. That's fair. I should have went back. It's all right though. Oh, we got ace. Wow. That sucks. All right, let's put this on number 2. Smart gas up. And I think that's all we can buy. All right, looks like they might take my mid tower though. It's all right. I'm still ahead in CS. 190. Jeez. I wish you can check out their stats, like what they are. Like if they're bronze, silver, or plat or something. Let's get that dagger as well. I think I might just run down the bottom. Oh, looks like Vayne wants it. All right, I'll just go wolves. Yeah, look at that splash art. Jeez, look at that. It's amazing. Oh, and also I was thinking about getting a Vayne gameplay for you guys, and then I noticed that I can't even land my stun for anything. I suck. I can never land my stun, that's all I can say. So I decided, what the heck, let's try Yasuo. And since my last Yasuo video was kind of bad, since I think it was a stomp, we kind of ended the game in 20 minutes. That's a free kill in there. Go, 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 go. Oh, wait, what happened to her thing? Nice. Hey, we ace back. Good job, guys. We can probably take their inhibit tower as well. Yeah, awesome combo, Wukong. I like that. He managed to knock up 3 guys. That's really good. Alright, we can probably take tower only. I'm not too sure. Alright, let's take this real quick. It's pretty risky. They're all up now. Alright, good job, guys. We got top as well. Nice. Alright, I'm running to dragon. End it fast. No. Oh, it's GG. So, if you guys enjoyed this, this was Yasuo mid, and I finally got a gameplay for you guys. Yay! Alright, I kind of set that pretty quick because I thought someone's gonna come through my door. So, remember to just comment down your questions. 1 or 2 only, please. I don't really want to, like, I don't really want you guys to comment like 5 questions, 6 questions. I want to try my best to answer all of them. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.